Infinite Anger and I have been working on our Rube Goldberg a lot today. We have had a lot of popped balloons, a lot of chasing lost marbles, and a lot of frustrating tape adjustments. But we have gotten quite a few steps ahead. So in a second, I'm going to show you along our whole track, and then we're going to see if it works all the way up to the point where we pop the balloon. So this is where we're dropping it in, and remember, this is our string kind of little book hinge mechanism. It's going to go down through the funnel, this cardboard tube. It's going to drop into the scale. There is something in this scale that's going to kind of continue the reaction down this way to our marble track, and then ideally this will pop the balloon. And then tomorrow's adventure is going to be figuring out what this domino track is going to do, if we can get that working. So let's see if it works.
With these magnets, I'm going to give it a go. 3, 2, 1.